What up, everybody? We're right here in Tijuana, Mexico. We have a fabulous night tonight. We got Jenny Mitchell making her debut with our team, Black Cobra Striking Systems. We're proud to have her, and we know tonight she's gonna put on a spectacular performance. No stress, just express. Big shots to coach, strength and conditioning coach, Big David Hayes. Big shots to Kali Fuma, undefeated boxer. She's gonna go on to 5-0 tonight. Big shots to Rocky Marzan going 9-0. Big shots to Anthony Castrillon going 2-0. We're here, we're living our dreams. All you people out there watching this, remember, man, grab the bull by the horns and fight hard for your dreams, man. That's what we're gonna do tonight, and we're gonna be victorious. Thank you.
Hey, what's up, you guys? This is Jamie the Miracle Mitchell coming at you. I just want to give a special shout out to my sponsors out of Texas, Every Diamonds Products. I'm so thankful to be here in Tijuana, Mexico. They sponsor my trip here. And all praise goes to Allah. I'm so thankful. Tonight should be a very victorious evening, and I'll be fighting about another 4 hours, so we should see how it goes. I'm so thankful for my coach Dewey and my strength and conditioning coach David for taking me on. You know, it's been a very great month and a half of just hard work. And no excuses, no shortcuts, just hard work. And we're gonna see how hard I've really been working tonight.
Woo! We're here.
For real.
Right.
It's only meant to be, though. All this shit represents hard times, the struggle, the hard work we gotta put in every day. That's what this shit represents to us.
Yeah,
we're the trenches.
Jab, Jamie.
Woo! Body shots. That body. Back in your rhythm, back in your jab. Nice and strong. Yeah, moving and working. Straight punches, heel and all. Beautiful.
Hold on.
came to see a fight.
Bang, bang.
Sup, killer?
Got that little W out of the way. TKO in the first round. I don't know how many seconds it was, but it was pretty quick. It was good. Now we on to the next. You know what I mean? Hopefully I fight again like in a month. Thank you. Thanks to all my fans for supporting and believing. Team Miracle Mitchell.
How you feeling, champ?
Great.
Hey, yo, I want everybody to know we won it over 1 KO. The team is strong. The Miracle in this bitch.